far, far away, in the small islands of Komodo, you can find a rare species called the Komodo dragon. The biggest lizards alive, and the last living dinosaurs on Earth. This is the astonishing and almost true story from Kvitland's visit to the Komodo Islands.